Good morning, children. Let's revise countable and uncountable nouns, singular and plural nouns. The nouns which we can count by using numbers are called countable nouns. For example, one apple, three boys. We can count apple and boys, so they are countable nouns. The nouns which we cannot count are called uncountable nouns. For example, milk and tea. We never say one milk or one tea, so they are uncountable nouns. To count uncountable nouns, we use a partitive. A partitive is used to talk about a part of something. For example, we say a piece of bread. Here, a piece of is a partitive. A clump of grass. Here, a clump of is a partitive. Countable nouns can be singular or plural. Nouns that stand for one person, place, animal, or thing are called singular nouns. Nouns that stand for more than one person, place, animal, or thing are called plural nouns. Let's take some examples of singular and plural nouns. If we talk about one chair, we say chair. If we talk about more than one chair, we say chairs. So, chair is singular noun and chairs is a plural noun. Similarly, apple is a singular noun, apples is a plural noun. Boy is a singular noun, boys is a plural noun. Baby is a singular noun, babies is a plural noun. Leaf is a singular noun, leaves is a plural noun. Man is a singular noun, men is a plural noun.